everyone, we're walking down to the falls here. This is the little footpath to get down to the creek. I don't know what this is, a little place to eat lunch or something, hang out, I suppose. Probably rent that or something, I just assume, and watch my foot while I'm filming. I thought you'd enjoy seeing the, there's a couple more here, little shelters, and it goes on up the mountain. They said there's more. So yeah, some big old boulders. That one over there, even though it looks small, that's probably 6-8 feet high and 10 feet across. So kind of goes slow. There's the kids, and it drops down there. It has different pools as waterfalls have. So yeah, try not to fall on my butt here. I'm sure it's very slick. Yeah, very beautiful. I'm sure there's a big floor. I'll walk you down here now. Zoom back out. Yeah, it's all polished, so I'm sure if it was mossy, it would be very slick. Quite beautiful. They're kind of shy. They don't get a lot of tourists, I guess. No one knows there was any Americans ever come here. She said no. So, and it just drops down there, so eventually goes out to the ocean, I'm sure, back into town, but this is the main drop here where the kids are playing. There's a big pool below them and things here, so she said that's the little pavilion house or something. They're remodeling it, so I guess you can eat or stay there at some point, but it's under construction at the moment. So yeah, people enjoying the water. There's the bridge we come up. Goes across. It's about 100 or so feet across. So it's not really, it doesn't swing much, but it's a kind of a bridge. So there we are, up there, we're zooming in. Get my fingers out of there, so that's something like that. Taking pictures, so that's my tourist guide. I think she said that her father, grandfather's, like the head of the native people here or something, so I found that very interesting. Sorry for the jump. Trying to watch my footing because there's a little water here and there. So I won't go back out here. So anyhow, it's a beautiful falls. Seems fairly clean. The water I can see down in. You hear the noise. Has just different sized pools where you can lay down and bathe or enjoy yourself. Like I said, the biggest one seems to be at the bottom. And it continues on up. She says there's more on up there because the mountain goes up another several thousand, couple thousand feet at least, 2,000 or 3,000. So this continues on, but this is kind of a touristy spot, so the locals and the people that come to visit, this is pretty much what they see. So it's pretty cool. I assume this is all lava rock or something that's been worn down over the years through erosion because it's fairly smooth, but it reminds me of, I'm sure it's volcanic in nature, so. All right, we'll probably show you something else before the day's out. There's the bridge up there. Looking back in, there it is. We crossed it over there. It goes from there to over there, so it's a good place to sit, stand and watch the kids play, and easy way to get to the other side. Although there's, it just stops over here. There's a little viewing platform right there, so it doesn't continue on there. There's a couple of the local girls up there hanging out. So. All right. Thanks for watching, everybody. That's it from the falls. And Terry's Philippine journey continues. Thank you.